big night. You work the red carpet. What is it like doing live television? Is it exciting?
It is really exciting.
Do you still get nervous about it?
Of course. I mean, because you get such a limited time with each of these giant stars, and I still get starstruck, especially if I truly love the movie. And you just don't want to blow it. You want to be respectful to them. You want to ask questions that viewers want to hear. I mean, there's a myriad of things going through your mind.
And they're working those carpets for so many hours. You want to ask them something nobody else asked them.
However, people do want to know what they're wearing. Right. You have to get those standard questions out there. But yeah, you don't want them to be like, oh boy, here we go again. And that can happen. I have definitely had, you know, that moment of freezing, and it's the worst because you can't unring the bell.
You can't go back. It's live.
It's live TV, and I've learned to sort of let it go and realize that sometimes
take
in making
a breath.
And also
happens to them too. Everybody's
human. That's the moment. You know, sometimes the best TV is what you just saw, which is very real. So I look forward to it. I still have no clue what I'm wearing, but
I was just gonna say, have you picked out the dress yet? Do you have it narrowed down?
The great thing about doing red carpets for as many years as I have now is I realize, and it's sort of it's a great equalizer. Like, really, nobody cares what I wear. You know, they're there
that
for
is
the
so not
the stars.
True.
They really, I mean, I thank you for pretending, but honestly, as long as I look presentable and I feel comfortable, but, you
do
know.
Do you normally wait till last minute to pick your own?
I'm doing pretty well this year. I got some choices, like, a week ago, so it's just not a priority. What is a priority is making sure I see every single movie. But you have to tell me great questions to ask, things that you want to know too, because that's the great thing about doing the pre-show, ABC pre-show, which, by the way, it's Robin. Mm. It's our friend Robin Roberts.
And love Robin.
And Jess, yeah. It's like girlfriend time, it's like this. And then Jess Cagle is doing it, who's like the big cheese at People Magazine now, in
so
addition
great.
To EW.
Do you guys even get to see it? Like, when you say, and the show's just starting, do you guys miss the whole Ellen monologue, or do you get to watch it in the backstage?
We do. I DVR
you miss
it
a lot
at home.
Of it, right?
But yeah, I race to a little room, but we get to go to the Oscars. Like, I actually get
it's
to
fantastic.
Go in. Last year was my first year, and I was trying so hard to be cool. I was like, and then I went up to the bar, because I was like, oh my God, the pre-show's done. We did really well. And I'm like looking through my wallet for money. They were like, your money's no good here, honey. They were like, this is the Oscars. We'll give you a drink.
That's awesome.